If you're listening to ska, it's very fast paced, it's really energetic, and then maybe you smoke a joint and you're making music, you might be slowed down a little bit.
Let's bring this down a little bit to a groove.
You know, so I'm not saying that's the only reason that reggae ended up getting that slower sound, but I do think that has something to do with it.
Absolutely, I think so too.